Hello guys, my name is Tifani Veronika Rajakutu. I'm student of Jakarta Theological Seminary. I'm gonna show you about my tax to review video. The video is talk about why being smart doesn't help you find God. The speaker is Emma Stone. Emma Stone graduated as a perfect student from high school in 2017 and decided not to go to college. She is committed to help school resent their learning programs and spreading her ideas about better education with everyone. What I learned about the topic? The speaker tells about experience when going to primary at the school, and there are three children who are 6 years old asking the speaker if God created the world, but they didn't find the answer. They have been looking in history books and watching videos. From the question, the speaker wants to invite us to start learning with curiosity about something. We need to learn from three children who have questions. From this video, I learned that being smart doesn't make people successful. We must believe that there is no one who is not smart in this world. The speaker said that education at the time wasn't very good because the children only focused on learning but didn't learn about religion, so the children in the school didn't know God. What I learned about English? On this video, the pronunciation is good and clearly. Emma speaks slowly and makes the listener easily understand every word spoken by the speaker. On this video, the vocabulary used by the speaker is not difficult, but there are some vocabulary that I don't understand. Example, acquit and obey. The idiom of the speaker is that when the speaker speaks, she always smiles and moves her hands as if she were teaching. So guys, that's all from me. Thank you for watching.